This is the porch here at the Jungle House, which is this cute little Thai resort. Just happened to be right across from Scenic World. Here's our room. It's got this cute little dresser thing over here so you can put your stuff and hang your clothes. It's got these nice columns to support the room on top of us. There's a lizard. Got some windows. Basic TV with a little stand underneath it for the trash can, which is nice. Little fridge, not the biggest, but I mean, you got everything. You don't quite have a desk, really, which is about the only thing I was missing. There's the stairs to the treehouse above us. Just a little bit of charm. Looking at the nice bed, which wasn't too hard, was it?
Not too hard
compared to some of the other ones in Thailand. And then we have this door, which leads to a hallway. There's a bench here, but it's also very open, which made it really weird kind of going to the restroom. But again, just a little bit of charm. And then you have a restroom. The restroom does have two different counter spaces, which was nice for me to put my stuff. There's like a window, but you can't really see in from the window. So you don't really have to worry about that. Then basic bathroom, shower, kind of has a little shower area, so a little bit more than some Thai restrooms. And they got the soap and stuff there, so some nice stuff. Again, very local as far as a resort, so a few things that you might not have in a bigger hotel, but a more reasonable price. And a very, very beautiful outside campus, if you can see walking around. They have elephants and stuff too. We saw elephants walking back to our hotel room yesterday. And that's the Jungle House. And that's Jerhorn. Hi, Jerhorn.
Hi.
Elephant riding, bunnies. Which breakfast?
I don't know.
So that's our room. That's treehouse 1, treehouse 3 above us.
Oh, it's past the tree room.
Mm-hmm.
I guess it's not anyone.
Somebody's car. I guess there's not that many other guests here, are there? Thank you. Oh. Okay.
It's raining too.
Mm. Oh, this the one I booked through Agoda. I guess you couldn't really get your car under here, could you? No. Mountains in the distance.
I'm going to go to the next one.
So, since we're in Korat, is this considered Isan, honey?
Yes.
Even though we're so close to Bangkok, we're still in Isan.
If we drive to Bangkok, it takes time about 3 or 4 hours. But for this place, I think only 2 hours.
No, but I'm saying, is this place in Isan, honey?
Yes, it's Isan. Isan have a lot of province.
You still changing?
And I don't understand. I don't understand.
No, you're good. You answer your question.
Where do you see mosquito?